Milo, will you tell us the story of the very hungry caterpillar so Jacob can fall asleep?
Very hungry cow. On the light of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and looked up. Oh dear.
Egg.
Very tiny, a very hungry caterpillar. He started for looking some food. On Monday, he ate the one apple, but he was still hungry. On Tuesday, he ate the two pails, but he was still hungry. On Thursday,
Day.
The next day was Sunday again. Caterpillar ate one nice green leaf. And after that, he felt much better. Now he isn't hungry anymore. And he was a little caterpillar anymore. He was big, fat caterpillar. He built a small house called a cuckoo. Oh, wow. He stayed in Moore's Island for 2 weeks. Then, he never beheld the cocoon pushed his way out, and he was a beautiful butterfly.
Yay! Where's the butterfly?
Butterfly.
Yeah, butterfly.
Caterpillar.
Say the end.
Caterpillar.
Is that the end, Milo?
Caterpillar. I think. Okay.